previous videos, we have learned about snails, earthworms, and cockroach. In this video, we are going to learn about fish. The shape of a fish is somewhat like a boat. The head and tail of the fish are smaller than the middle portion of the body. The body tapers at both ends. This body shape is called streamlined. The shape is such that water can flow around it easily and allow the fish to move in water. The skeleton of the fish is covered with strong muscles. During swimming, muscles make the front part of the body curve to one side and the tail part swings towards the opposite side. This is the diagram with leveling of a fish. No control over where we go, but we don't care to know. Ignorant.